I think it's important to recognize that we cannot approach science from one side anymore. We need people with a set of skills in both life and physical sciences to tackle biomedical issues. Our course in interdisciplinary biomedical research does that for our students. We train them in these disciplines at the very beginning of their career. This course is for you if you have a first degree in biology, but also if you come from physical sciences or from chemistry, or even if you're a mathematician and you have a real passion for science, you're interested in biomedical questions, and you know that you can use those different skills, both math or chemistry or biology, to answer those questions.
So undergrad, I'd always found that we would start learning something, so say chemical biology, and we'd get to a point where it wasn't chemical biology anymore and it would just, you'd have to stop. Whereas here, if you're interested in that, you can continue. There's no barrier between fields.
We have a course that is basically divided in two parts. The first part is taught modules where you will get the intellectual skills in both life and physical sciences. And that will be the foundation for you to go to the second part of the course, which is a practical part where you will choose and design and then carry out two research projects. And for that, you will go to a top-notch lab and you will use state-of-the-art equipment, and very importantly, you will be directly supervised by academics who are very often world leader in their field. I think we are very inclusive, so we have modules to support our students with different backgrounds. So a student who doesn't have a biology background will be trained in those techniques that are really necessary for that person to understand biomedical issues.
We get to meet people from all the years, we get to share from their experience, and yes, you become quite close friends with lots of people from different years. You obviously become very close with people in your cohort because you're working with them the whole time.
Everyone was from a different background, so there was always someone to help you. So we had physicists, chemists, biologists, and it meant we could all learn from each other. So we weren't only learning and teaching time, we were also learning when we were working together.
I think what is so special about our course is the diversity itself. Diversity in our modules, diversity in the people teaching in our modules, and the diversity of the students' backgrounds. And so it creates a very rich and very dynamic environment.
If you're interested in how a variety of subjects play a role in a research environment, then I would say go for it. If anything, I just feel more confident to apply to any lab in any department. I guess it gives you that confidence to look at a project and think, like, I could do that.